Jamie O'Loughlin, head coach of the Geelong Supercats. Thanks for joining us.
Ah, pleasure.
Plenty to talk about, Jamie. First of all, starting with your roster changes. Let's talk about your imports. What do you like about the new guys?
Look, both guys have fitted in really quickly, which is pleasing. I mean, they've been here about a week and a half, but they've fitted into the group very quickly, which was pleasing. We've learned a lot about them in that time, and we've obviously tried to spend a lot of time with them to fast-track that process. But just in terms of fitting in and being good guys, I mean, I think we're on a winner, which I think's a huge thing. The guys are very happy to incorporate them because they know that they like them.
With so many changes, does it put pressure on someone like Jamie Medved to take on more of a leadership role?
Look, Jamie had a significant leadership role last year as a co-captain, and that'll just continue. And he's growing more and more into that role anyway. I think he would have learnt a bit about being a captain last year. It's more than just the title. There's a lot that comes with it, and I'm already noticing significant change in him, and he's become very, very thoughtful about the whole process now, which is great. So yeah, look, there's certainly a load there, but I think he's just moving along with it quite well.
And we're down at Torquay today, and you've also been away to Mellicent. You've got a few more practice games coming up. What's the team's new identity? What are you learning and trying to, instil in these practice games?
Yeah, look, I mean, the practice games at Mellicent, we played without the imports. It was just prior to them getting here, and that was really a chance for us to see if the local playing group understand the way we want to play. And that was the big focus there. And of course, we knew we were going to be making corrections along the way and throughout the weekend. Adding the imports in, so they've been here a week and a half, and we picked them for a reason because they suit the way that we aim to play. So I don't think it's been difficult for them so far to fit in. It's probably now a matter of us to just manipulate things here and there to try to make the most out of their individual talents, which, you can only learn so much from tape, from feedback, scouts, etc. Once they're on the ground and you see them in training and practice games, you start to work out, well, hang on, he's a little bit better there than I thought. He may be not going to do that other thing that I was planning on. So we're making those minor adjustments now. But look, I just think that we've got quite a interchangeable group, and that's probably the thing. We can really move players through different positions and put different responsibilities to them. And although we're young, I think, I'm confident in our depth, and certainly in the way we want to play, that depth is going to be important.
Lastly, Jamie, you've got under 17 commitments, I understand, this year. Any worries that could derail, the team mid-season?
Yeah, look, it would no doubt be. It's something that we've spoken about, and I've spoken at length with the board and how we will manage it. And obviously, I needed their support to be able to do this, and they've been fantastic in allowing me to get that international experience. I can say that in the last few years, being involved with the Australian junior stuff, that I've become a more rounded coach, simple as that, and learning from guys Guy Malloy and in the past Paul Gorris and Marty Clark and Damien Cotter and these guys, watching them and working with them, I've become a more rounded coach. So that comes back to the club, and they realise that. They understand that the more experience I can get, the better job I can do, coaching their team. So there's a bit of give and take in there, and I'm just glad that they can support me through that so that I can grow as a coach.
Okay, mate. Well, best of luck on court this year. We're looking forward to see you fill Geelong Arena once again. Thanks for your time today.
No worries. Pleasure.